The narrative of this case has been simple. It's about 30 minutes in Potsdam.
It was around 5 o'clock.
I got a phone call. Something's happened to Garrett.
I have both units on scene with an unresponsive 10-year-old male.
The scene was handled as a crime scene.
The mother is Tandy Cyrus.
Tandy's ex-boyfriend, Nick Hillary, was suspicious.
Garrett didn't like it. Those two butted heads.
We have a strong suspect at this point.